Trisha, who has great fertility. She uses her 2 feet to write and use a computer.
Do you have a Facebook?
Yes.
Yeah?
Facebook?
Born without arms, Patricia overcomes her disability and studies hard. She wants to go to university after graduating high school next year. The Haiti volunteers.